Welcome to my favorite form of iRacing, the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series, sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts, Dodge Ram, and Volvo Trucks. Qualifying is important to get off the pit road, not go to the racing lane, like flag. This is a big part of the lap. Come up this turn here, flat. Looks like Indianapolis Motor Speedway here. Good turn. Dodge, small block. Looks like an IRL. We're not going right. It's very nice. Let it wind out.
Red, black, green, flag. Okay, here comes your boost on black.
Got qualifying trim on. Tires up, tire pressure are up, pulling temp is up. See what we can do. Felt really, really fast. Let's go back and look at it while we see. Well, it was fast. I mean, I'm barely off the leader. I'm in a different group. I don't recognize too many of these people here. Dean, obviously, I know him. They just barely bumped me. So maybe I should have stayed higher on that second lap and then the third lap. Come down, but now I'm in the ballpark. I'm not disappointed with that. It's a long race. Let's see what happens. Just like IRL, this race is a crapshoot anyways. I mean, you could easily get taken out in someone else's mess. Someone can take you out for no reason. It's a tough, tough track to finish good at.
They got some new bumps to this track. Seems like it's a lot rougher than before. Twice there.
You're on mute or something, bud.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I got you now.
Yeah, I turned down my feedback a little bit on my wheel on this. This is fun.
Yeah, there was an update like 4, 5, 6 months ago that I turned down the feedback on my wheel, and it feels almost like it's kind of turned up a little bit too.
It's my first week 13 experience, and I'm liking some of the updates they had.
Well, the pace car almost spun out.
One left to green. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed.
Just doing some IRX racing and changed the lap count. I ran out of gas twice now, and even after adding gas for the next race. Lost first place twice.
The little rally cars are fun. I started running those.
Can't wait for the off-road, but they said it's going to come in soon.
The Roval is a mess. Have you guys tried that yet?
No, they said it's horrible, though, I've heard.
What?
Yeah.
I've been dirt racing and having a ball.
I haven't tried it in the over yet.
Get ready, going green.
Credit for a couple of those too.
Ice carries in. Green, green, green. You got 10 left to go.
can't believe I survived.
Good.
You got 2 laps to go.
Coast Code.
Thanks for the tow, Howard. Before the end, but...
No problem, buddy. Thanks for pushing.
Zach, if you're still on it, watch the replay. Sorry about that. That was all my fault. I got into your left rear bumper. And that's it.